Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Port, Kolkata, is the only riverine major port in India, known for its twin dock systems, Kolkata Dock System on the eastern bank and Haldia Dock Complex on the western bank of the River Hooghly. The Hooghly being a tidal river, this tidal port is influenced by the tortuous process of ebb and tide, causing rise and fall of water level. Lock gates are used to separate the impounded dock area from the River Hooghly to control water level at the berths inside, maintaining an optimum draft even during low tide. Lock gates also prevent the entry of excess water from the Hooghly into the docks during high tide. In the absence of a lock gate, the water level would fluctuate depending on the tide, causing major problems in port operations and cargo handling. Electro-hydraulically operated huge steel gates facilitate the leveling of water inside and outside the docks during the entry and exit of vessels. The lock system comprises of a lock chamber where the vessels are stationed to be transferred and two sliding lock gates at each end. When a vessel is navigated up the shipping channel towards the lock entrance, first, the outer lock gate is opened, letting the vessel drift safely into the lock chamber through the lock barrel. Here, the vessel will wait with both the outer and inner gates closed to allow the water level to be raised until it reaches the water level of the impounded dock area. When the water level on both sides is the same, the inner lock gate is opened and tugs take the vessel to one of the berths inside the impounded dock basin. Similarly, the lock gates are opened and closed in a reverse order on the vessel's way out of the dock.